Rain showers and thunderstorms still confined on the Ring of Fire to the north toward the Dakotas, Minnesota, and toward the Great Lakes region. As we focus our attention back toward Kansas City, this is FutureScan picking it up at 8 o'clock tonight. Some clouds, yes, rain showers and a cluster of thunderstorms making its way behind our banner. That'll be in Iowa and portions of Nebraska as opposed to coming down toward us. So overnight, that haze will be out there and the temperature will start at 70 degrees with a southwest wind at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. It'll be mostly clear, though, and it'll be dry. Here's a little patch of some cloudiness and maybe even a rain shower, Atchison County, Missouri, by 3 p.m. tomorrow afternoon. Better chances over Nebraska, southern portions of Iowa. That quickly evaporates, and then as we go toward midnight on Friday, we're back into the partly cloudy sky, but not going to see much in the way of rainfall. So summertime heat will continue. It'll be sticky by noon at 86 and sizzling by 5 p.m. with a temperature then of about 93 degrees. ComfortCast, talking about the heat index readings now. Looks like we're going to be in the sticky category, not oppressive necessarily, like that heat we had upper 90s near 100. I think our heat index readings will be in the middle 90s, so it does look like a frequent break or two would not be a bad idea. How about looking at the 7-day forecast with me? 70 to 93 degrees on Thursday, 71 to 90 on Friday, a spot thunderstorm possible, but mostly you're going to see just a sun-cloud mixture more so than have to worry about rain. 72 to 92 on Saturday, 91 degrees on Sunday, another slight chance of a thunderstorm on Monday, then by Tuesday and Wednesday of next week, back into the low to middle 90s again, 94 the peak on Wednesday. And right now, just 20% chances of rain both Friday and then again on Monday.